In entertainment news, Edo State-born actor Charles Inoje recently walked the talk when he hosted the commissioning ceremony of the Igware Ohodia borehole water project built by his foundation. The commissioning ceremony was attended by guests led by the Onoje of Ohodia Kingdom.
That is trying to help a development partner. And the kind of work that we do everywhere else in the world, government, they consider people like us as development partners. Not everybody will walk out, go there, where they will listen to. But God has given us the face, the name, to access some kind of places. So when they see anybody doing anything, we go help the community, they should allow it happen, yeah? Without trying to find out which political party belong to, which this one and opposition. I'm not a politician.
Water is life, health is wealth. They go hand in hand. And we pray that by God's grace something must be done about water center, so that people of Ohodua can access health care. And we're calling up everybody that loves Ohodua to come together so that we can do something about their health center.
I'm pitchless, but I'm so happy. I don't know what to say, but all I have to say is I'm happy. And God will bless the person that Chasinuje, God will bless him.